New Jersey is getting $216 million from FEMA. Congressman Frank Pallone making the announcement. The money will go toward costs associated with storage, transport, distribution, and administration of coronavirus vaccines here in the state. The funding will be distributed to state police. They're working with the New Jersey Department of Health to give out those vaccines.